I'm just here in White Rock today, a blustery Sunday evening. They're telling us there's a storm moving in. It's coming pretty seriously here. I can see from the look of the white caps. Just a beautiful little area up here. Usually White Rock is a very easy, sedentary, placid place. However, today, different story. As you can see, there's the buoy marker way out there. U.S., the distance. And we're getting some pretty tumultuous seas here. Getting some breakers. And this is an enclosed little bay here. It's not like we're out in the Pacific. We're a long way. Coming, it's coming in bad. It's furious. Look at this. This is White Rock. Let's see. I wouldn't want to be crazy. Nobody out there anyway. I don't need to have a bike small enough for them. This beautiful spot here. White Rock is incredible. It's nestled here in the cliffs. A really quaint place. Houses are so expensive here, but you know what? It'd be worth it. It's like its own. Over and out.